In the glove box, we have a note from the old owner. Very interesting note if you're a car guy. Detailed instructions, and I might just keep everything the way it is. It's so perfect, and this note in the glove box. The title, which is important, and signed. What are we gonna do?